tell me what you're trying to do. You're trying to do something, right?
I'm trying to hit straight.
Straight where, though?
To the top.
How?
By making the puck face.
Well, where were you trying to deliver that puck face? You just did something there that you don't even know you did. Okay? If you looked at those two positions right there, which one's got a chance to hit the ball?
Right.
Right. So what were you doing there? You didn't do anything to your puck face to get it there, right? So there's a difference between puck face being square and your path not being straight back and on top of it. That's why you hit your irons better, is because you can come straight down on top of it and still make contact. If you do that with the driver, you top it. Okay, so that would be about what we need to see here on the right hand side of the screen. Okay, turn wise, you're at 47.37, much less than where you are here, and that's 68.49. Okay, so then it's just a matter, then we can square that up, but you got to hit that inside half of the ball first. Okay,